For today's blessing, our Bible verse for today is from Romans chapter 8, verse 26. The Spirit help us in our weakness, for we do not know what to pray for as we ought, but the Spirit Himself intercedes for us with groanings too deep for words. Have a great day to everyone, and may the God bless you always.